All right, guys. First episode kind of got cut off last second. My recording decided that it was done like 30 seconds early. So we're going to continue on. Episode 2, Bastille Edition of Steel Rising. I've got my fire chain, and then I've also got the, I think it's the Chevrolet shield or some shit. I can't remember. Charleville shield musket. That's what it is. I'm trying to avoid getting into some of these more heavy fights because I have no healing supplies on me. I also have no alchemical components for me to do elemental damage. Hey, I found old dude's workshop. Gotta say, it's not looking great in here.
I just need to find a way in from the outside.
I'm in. Ooh, okay, so let's see which one's better. We just got these pants and shoes right at the end of the first episode. Oh, those are so much better. Oh, yeah. I really need a new jacket. I've only got one. Okay. Letter of complaint from the workshop's laborers. The steam pump failures are continuing to interrupt the operation of the mobile walkway all too frequently. Just think of the heavy loads we have to carry upstairs on our backs. We ask you to see to it that the proper repairs are made without delay to keep the pump working properly. Enclosed with this letter, you will find a key that will allow the chief engineer to come and go freely around the factory. Respectfully, your dedicated employees, Fabra and Gebelo. I mean, y'all wouldn't happen to have one of those Vestal points around here, would you? Oh my god, you do! It's like they heard me. Nice to meet you. That looks like a boss that's ready to get up. Okay, can I upgrade a weapon? I guess maybe I can't. Let's see, health. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. And then I'm also gonna add another to the power. Because my chain does do work. But it is not putting in the same effort as what my fans were doing, damage-wise. Let's see, which way do we need to go? Oh my god. This place is enormous. Death of the Dolphin. Oh, okay. Sure, let's see what this is. Is this a dude? Wow, you don't get up? Oh no! I didn't know I had my gun out. Whoops. Oh well. Can I? Oh, okay. I'll say, can I break that window and get in, or? Nope. All right. The factories. It's weird. It's. There we go. Yeah, if you guys hear the police sirens, that's not in game. So we go through here then? That's what I'm assuming. Why can't I not go through here? What the F? Can't go through here. It's got to be something to do with this door, right? It's freaking open. Oh my god, I wasted a health thing. Son of a bitch. Let me go hit the save point again. There we go. Refill my oil. Oh, I can unlock this one right here. Okay, never mind. Oh, I dodged. I just dodged back instead of to the side. That was my bad. Nope. Oh, he fell down. It's so weird when they have these areas like this where there are just no enemies. Like, I get it, it's supposed to help. I think he got glitched. Thanks. Oh, now I should be able to do my flaming chain since I finally have some capsules. Oh. Ooh, another item. What y'all got? Lasting Affliction Module. Is that the only way to go in here? I didn't see another direction I could veer off to. Oh, you know what? I bet I know what happened. I'm pretty sure I need to go out now. Oh. Hi. You got a GG, guys. You can't swing your axe in this tiny little space. I'll just pick you off with my chain. Hey, I finally got a new coat. Oh my God. I'm in love. This is amazing. 10 out of 10. Oh, I can unlock this, huh? Hiya. Oh, okay. So now up we go. Sit back. Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. That got a bit touchy. Oh, I can't stay on the roof. As soon as I try to move sideways, she just slid. Oh, so that increases my flasks, if you want to call them that. Ah, nothing like the food shed. Looks like I got Cruella de Vil out here. Or Carmen Sandiego. Ow. Who shot me? You guys got a sniper perched up somewhere? See ya. Ooh. Barely made that. Where am I supposed to get to? Over there? Okay, did that. That's the way I came from. Oh, that's the way I was supposed to go. Oh, I missed. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Okay, so now I need to go up. I definitely missed my jump. That's alright though. While I'm here, I didn't realize I had so many of these. Now the next one is over there, huh? What's down here?
The steam pump. I will have to go around to get to it.
Wait. The steam pump. Where? I don't know what steam pump you're talking about. I don't see nothing. Ooh, big boss. He big boss. He's got fire damage. So I'm gonna need my ice bullets. God, that's really gonna fucking blow if I gotta come all the way back through that just to find this guy again. It's all right. We're gonna get him. First try. First try. We'll wait for him to walk away for a second. There we go. Okay. Oh, you're like the forge guy, huh? I mean, I guess technically I am. Oh, yeah, your name is the Unstable Forger. Oh my god. Oh, okay, that was my bad. Oh God. Cut that out. Punishment. Oh, I missed. I need to let my health regen. What? Dude, you've gotten so freaking lucky. Oh, you fucking asshole. God damn it. All right. All Oh, that's right. I can't even go through the fucking open door. Stupid. Oh, son of a bitch. How did I even get back in there? Oh, that's right. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. You fucking... Oh, God. You guys are the worst. Leave me alone. Okay. Go, okay. See ya. All right. So not too bad. Not terrible. Let's see here. Put that one right there. Put those there. That there. That there. Let's pop a frame. A frame. Flame resistance. I'm stuck. Okay. Okay, I literally stepped on your blade, but that's okay. I was mid-dodge. I fucking swear to God, man. See, what the fuck is that? You're not even swinging it. You're just holding it in your goddamn hand. And I'm gonna burn to death. You're not even gonna touch me. What the fuck? Fine. I'll try the discus chain. Let's go with that. All right, you little bastard. Are you ready? Okay. Oh, see, I don't know how that didn't hit me. All the other ones have. Just like that. What the fuck? How? How the fuck are you supposed to dodge any of this shit? I was all the way behind you, you fucking asshole. Oh my god. All right. Episode 2 is not doing so hot, guys. I'm gonna take a second and I'm gonna level this bitch up. And then I'll come back. Cause holy shit, this Forger dude, you cannot dodge his shit. You just can't. So I don't know what the hell I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna change my build up though. And I will try again. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.